I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your Discord two-factor authentication backup codes. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.discord.com, and then sign into your Discord account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Discord home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon next to your profile icon at the bottom of this screen. Your Discord My Account screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down this screen until you get to the Authenticator app section and then click View Backup Codes in this section. A window pops up prompting you to enter your Discord password. Step 4. Enter the password associated with your Discord account and then click Next. Your current Discord two-factor authentication backup codes will be shown in the Backup Codes section. You should copy these codes to a safe place where you can access them easily in the event you get locked out of your Discord account going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.